people are rising up and say, we've reached a point where there's a line in the sand they will not cross. And that line is their individual rights to affirm the fact that they do not want to be forced to be part of a federal, a nationwide clinical trial on a vaccine that does not and has not been vetted. And I don't want to go into the safety and efficacy of it, but there are serious doubts among all those conferees.